Qué loca, loca, loca. We go Zena. Ay, ay, ay. I'm trying to sing along, but I don't know the song yet, so. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. Violet here, and today I'm going to be reacting to Claudia Leite. Perigo Zena. And shout out to JV Mendez for telling me to react to this song. Apparently he's been telling me to react to it for a long time. I just never got around to it, so I'm gonna get around to it. And I'm excited because I know that Claudia Leite is like one of the official artists for like Carnaval, apparently. So I'm excited to see the song. I know Carnaval is long over, but you know, we can use some Carnaval spirit right now. So before I get into this video, I'd like to give a big shout out to the YouTube channel TDK Makaset. If you're into fashion, food, makeup, and lifestyle channels, you should definitely check her out on YouTube. Her link will be in my description box below. So we have Perigo Zena, Claudia Leite, and let's get this show on the road. Are you ready? I'm ready. Let's get it. Okay. She's doing the braids, the Kim Kardashian braids. Remember when Kim, Khloe, and Kourtney always did this braids? Yeah. Anyways. It's not theirs though. It's been long done. Oh. I like. Oh wait. Okay, I like the diversity. Okay. Oh, she's doing her own makeup. She's a whole superstar, but she does her own makeup. You get it? Okay. I like the diversity. And I like all their outfits. Look at her just taking her private jets, living her best life. I wanna hear how she's saying it.
Perigo Zena.
Ay, 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 ay. Ay, 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 ay. Ooh, I have a brush that looks similar to that. My makeup brush. Yes, you look slaying. Claudia, she looks fabulous. I like the way they filmed this. It's kind of like a music video slash live footage. Ah, I love this. Loca, loca, loca. I know that means crazy, 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 right? Okay. Ay, 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 ay. I'm trying to sing along, but I don't know the song yet, so I'm having a hard time. Go Zena. Ay, 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 ay. I know the ay, 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 ay. Oh. Okay, get it, Eminem. She was rapping or singing so fast. She has some lungs on her. I love how candid it is, like how they're showing her all glammed up performing, but they're also showing her like looking more dressed down and just living her best life on the private jet.
Oh.
Oh, I kinda got it, okay? Almost got it.
Gozina.
Love to be there. It looks like it's much fun. I like that. And it was really catchy. catchy and it's really easy to like sing along. Like, I don't even speak the language, but I kinda sang along. I like that song. Berry, I like how she goes from like the berry goes in. I like how she does that. Ay-ay-ay at the end of the ha. But that was a good song. Claudia Lait, she has this thing about her that she's very, very like, what's that word? She's very like put together, like well put together. She's really classy and she just like exudes that. It's not she's trying to be, she just is. Like, I noticed that from when I first started reacting to some of her videos and like stuff that she's been in. Her and Yvette Sangalo, I hope I'm saying her name right, they give me very classy vibes. True story. But that was a good song. I love the video. I love how candid the video was, and I like how they were also showing her like more glammed up and also dressed down, and it just looked really fun. I don't know who those three girls were that they were like paying close attention to. I don't know if it's like if they have any significance or if she just shows three girls. So if you guys know anything about that, let me know. I'm assuming they're just like three girls that she shows for the video, but I don't know, they're showing them a lot, so I don't know if they're like very, very significant in some way. But either way, that was a good song, good video, and I wanna see what the lyrics are saying to give me more context. Oh, by the way, perigosina means dangerous, according to Google. Let me know if that's true, because I'm kinda surprised it means dangerous. The video and like the song seems so like lighthearted. But it's like dangerous. I don't know. Let me know. Okay, so this is what she's saying. Okay, she is saying ay 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 ay. Okay, the name of it is ready. Last name I'm in. If the subject matter is the club does not take the lack, she leads the talent. Poor from the ex that he lost his time. When she arrives, she is concerned. In the mouth, it is the only one. But to drink for three, the friends she makes, all worked out in the beauty of Perigosina. Without a drink, and she's a goody-goody. When you drink, it is crazy, 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 crazy. Perigosina, yeah, full of malicina. When you drink, it is crazy, 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 crazy. Perigosina, ay 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 ay. Perigosina, ay 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 ay. I liked it. I liked it a lot. It was a really good song. I'm not gonna read the rest of the lyrics because it's kind of long, but I got some context. But that was just a really catchy song. More than anything else, it was really catchy. It gives you like good vibes, and it definitely belongs in Carnival because, like I said, it gives you really good vibes, and I like that. It put me in a good mood, which I'm happy about because it's early and I can get the rest of my day started with some Perigosina. Ay 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 ay. It's kind of addicting to sing because of the zina. Like, it's just like addicting to sing. It's so funny because I like the video, but I was looking in the comments of the video and people don't seem to like it. I wonder why. Like, they're saying it's kind of cheap looking, but I don't think it's cheap looking. I think it looks candid. I don't know. I thought that was the whole point, for it to look more like a home video. You know what I mean? But people don't like it. I don't know. Well, the top comments are saying that. I don't know if it's gonna change when you guys see this video, but I don't know. I like the music video shit. I like the song. Maybe it's because I like the song, then I like the music video. I don't know. But either way, she did a good job in my book. And anyways, that was my reaction to Claudia Lait, Perigosina. Yeah, 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 yeah. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Also, comment down below if you have any other videos you want to see me react to, and subscribe for more videos coming your way. You can also go ahead and click that notification, guys. Click it. Click it and you'll get more notifications, and you'll get notifications whenever I put up a new video. And I'll see you back here next time. Bye!